Well, my first stream was a 44-year-old, and well, actually, no, it's my second, isn't it? Because we overran. We overran this thing, me. On Dead Island on Tuesday night. So my first official long stream as a 44-year-old, even then. We'll call it that. And it's time for that slog of the week. Welcome on in, everybody. Hope you're doing well on this Thursday afternoon. It's Lord Team Maker, and as I say, it is time to continue Mission 4 of Commandos Beyond the Call of Duty. Now, as you were aware, last week we struggled, basically. We got, what, 3 Nazis killed in this mission where we're supposed to be blowing up 2 train bits and getting away. As you know, I could have done it another way, so to speak. Let's see where we are. Nope, not that one. It's not that one. Is this one? Now, as I say, as a recap, we're supposed to get all the way over here, blow this one up, blow this bit up, put a charge there, put a charge there, and come down to over here. Take this bugger out as well using these barrels. Those barrels there. Now these little patrols are assholes because they can set off alarms. So we're gonna have to try and think. First of all, set the charges up here and here. That does mean killing these guys off. Including him as well as this guy and this guy. But to get to those, I think we're going to have to come down this way and take these guys out. Get a few of these guys taken out. So today, try and cross over here to get into here. I think that's the minimum we need to do. But how are we going to do that? Well, that's a good point. That's a good question. I think I'm gonna have to put the little bit down here, rein that in, make it go weep, 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 kill them off with a sniper rifle. Maybe take these guys out. Actually, no, let's not take those guys out. And then we'll see about luring this guy in. Then luring this guy and get up to here, taking him out, lure him over, and then we'll see. I think that's the plan. That has to be the plan, the starting plan. Because these guys moving along here is too risky. Right, so we haven't got the sniper up there yet. That's let's get the sniper up there first before we set that off. Got him there, so that's a start.
New subscription received. Dispensing gratitude. Gratitude dispensed.
Alarm! Alarm! Tracker just subscribed for 31 months in a row. Hello, Tracker. How you doing, man? Hope you're doing well. Hope you're good. Yes, we're on the struggle bus. How you doing, man? Did I see you back home now? Yeah. I got long falls of the looting air. This is the No. You. Yeah, thankfully. See, it was as shit as I said, wasn't it? I log for Lou. Stoked for a week. Oh, bloody hell, at times up in our town centre you can. How often do I smell weed up there? Jesus Christ. And no, not for me, because I never have it. That's what a hotel was. Never again. Oh my God. See, you should have said to them, it's like, look, I'll go up to Corby, right? I'll get a hotel there and I'll come down every morning. Not a problem. You paid me for that. Brilliant. Afternoon, Punisher, how you doing? You didn't meet Mrs. Danto yesterday. Nice. Where are you going? You stay there. One. You'll meet Mr. Danto next. Ah, oh, let's see how we do this. I'm not bad. I'm old now, you know. How did they see this? Bastards. They're normally not supposed to. They're normally not doing that. I'll try once more killing these three off with a sniper. If not, then we'll start looking at this way. Yeah, I was watching your Callisto Protocol last night, dude. Well, it was... I'm like, looking at the first part of that boss fight, it's like, you're making that difficult for yourself. Do you want to know the way I did it, the first part? Even though it's redundant now because you actually did it and kicked the shit out of him, but... One thing I did, okay, was I used the, because there was a reason you were given the ton of batteries, was to use the telekinesis to pick them up and chuck them, either into the fan or off the sides. Yeah. I almost had them. If I'd have hit him right, I would have had him. I've never been good at shooting as I were shit at shooting there. Great. this is the only spot we're going to be in. Yeah, exactly. That's the thing. But you're saving your bullets for the telekinesis, for the big guy. Which is where I did it. I believe I kicked the shit out of him using the wrenchy bit. But yeah, you still did it. Still kicked the living daylights out of him. So well done. A big GG and a pat on the back, mate, for you. I'll stop lagging. You know, you can't say fair and well you did it. A win's a win, isn't it? No matter how you do it, so. So it's the man who's struggling with this. But this game is brutal. Oh God, I was watching old Co Carnage do that. Ain't gonna work as well as I wanted it to. Yeah, you do. And I believe they get a bit more hit points as well. We're 12 minutes in and I haven't made any inroads yet. Try plan B then. What were you supposed to get today? Two game. Oh, okay. I couldn't move quick enough because I was waiting for those fucking three. Oh, I had him shot as well, otherwise. You fucker. Would have had him. Wrong one. Thank you. These patrols are the fucking pits, I tell you. missed him again. Yeah, because I know Liza P's out at the moment. If you get the pre-order, the deluxe edition, 72 hours. I just want my extra SSD drive to hurry up. So I'm going to have to hit them around about here area then, so he doesn't spot them. Area, dude. This mission is so annoying. Again, why? Hello, Flux, how you doing? That's the downside of doing boomerang, isn't it? Saving it from a great evil, yeah. When I can actually pass this great evil. When you stop, right? Stop it. Yeah, I'm sure I've seen Ad Infuritum before. I'm not sure whether I've seen it in early access build or not from someone on. Cowardly Pastry, I believe, was playing it for the VOT Sunday Super Show. I was kind of like, I hit that second one. Perfect. Done. Dusted. We're going to do this. We are going to do this. We are going to get by this section today. Right. Before I continue, though, because I keep forgetting the controls. E. Yes, E. And W. Right, that's what I wanted to know. If I can kill this group with a sniper shot, that's a bothersome one done. But this week I want to do more than three Nazis killed. Because so far I'm in a no-win situation. Why did it not shoot there? Now that's way too soon. Because of these walking around, I can't really deal with him yet. Pull him over, get him to about here. Or pull him over to about there. Move my guys into here. Then when he's over there, come out, take him out, Green Beret, and then we can start moving up. Just off. My aim is just off. I can't quite get that aim yet. That's probably why I should use this. Put it to about here, stop them going, then pull out sniper, boom, boom, boom. Because I'm not giving up on it. I am not giving up on the brutality of this game, how brutal it is. Maybe only doing one a week of it at the moment because how brutal it is making me go, oh no, I can't be arsed. I mean, I had them dead, it was just the guy up above that just saw them. It's like, fuck. fucker. Again, because of the lag. No! The fuck? No! Where are you fucking going?
Halt!
One second. I'm back. That's better. Right. Let's save it here because I'm annoyed at trying to have to do this constantly. No, I should probably save it like this. You see what I mean there? I hit him. Thank you. don't fucking spot them. Please 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 don't fucking spot them. Of course it fucking spots them, doesn't it? Where the fuck are you going, you fucking moron? How you doing, Ad? This game doesn't help. Yeah, still enjoying the game, as you say sarcastically. How you doing, man? Ready for some more F1 tonight. Are you doing more online, or are you doing some more, actually doing some career mode? Hey look, we killed four. I have to say, yeah. Right, you stay there, too. We have made progress, ladies and gentlemen. I repeat, we have made progress. Yep, already done so. Already done the scum saving. But you're right, I should do it here. If I take this guy out, about him seeing us, then we can move up and take him out. Him up in there. Actually, that's a good idea, just dump him up in there. We have made progress, though. We have made progress. There's four dead. Okay. I would love to know how they saw those guys. That group just took a strange wander. Thanks, AI, for doing something completely different. I was having a good time there until they just suddenly randomly set the alarm off. Thank you. Yeah, it was these three that just suddenly went up here and went, oh, there's a body here that they only just saw after going around there like 5 million times. But again, we're further now than what we started, so that cannot be underestimated as being a good thing. Until you turned around and ran upstairs. That was my fault. Those guys, we could probably put around this wall here. Question is though, are we going to get to a bomb placement today? Survey says. That guy we can take care of, this guy we're gonna have to move and try and take him out over here. Yep, scum save. Thank you. Right. So, good hole being punched into the get into the defences. And if you were with us at the start of the stream, you know that's what I wanted to do. Thank you. should have went the other way then. So I don't know how many Nazi scum we've killed, but we are closer to getting towards the bombs placement. I mean, we've still got to take over the station yet. I mean, this game, you know when it's going better because I'm actually not swearing as much. Right, okay, now. Now, how are we going to play this one? Because we need to draw him out, this guy away. So we can start making our way down to here. To take this guy out, this guy out. Him, him. Him, him and him. And him out. So then we can start putting the bombs here, here, take him out, him out, him out, him, him maybe, pick up there, to over here, these two over here, without drawing these three in. That's the task at hand. Might as well bring the other two up to around here. But yay, progress! We have progress! Look, this 44-year-old face goes, yay, progress! Yeah, him are definitely going to need to be taken out. Him and him. Well, let's see what happens here. Ah, oh, moved too soon. That's my fault. Yeah, no. That's my fault. Jumped the gun. But we know it can work. So, let's time to put positive spin on this, alright? We have so far... gotten further than what we wanted. Started making a hole. The defenses to go through. So we are further than what we originally wanted to be. So will it take another week or two? Probably. See how I feel about whether I stream it tomorrow or not, because I know J-Dub's doing a Mega Drive Mayhem with the game of choice being mine, so that'll be tomorrow night, I'm guessing. Tonight is more of Maelstrom Alpha's Challenge Mail and a State of Play. And also in 5 minutes, there's a Nintendo Direct. Bollocks, they alarmed it. So definitely cannot do it there. Okay. Yeah, because it's seen through there. So I'm going to have to pull it about here. That's fine. We can work with this. So how could he see us last time, right? He couldn't see us last time, but he saw us that time. I don't get that. I'm gonna have to hoof his body over to about here to dump it. Come on, mouse, stop fucking lagging. There we go, right. Yeah, you see, I couldn't do him running down here because of that other guy patrolling up and down. Or him. It's gotta be him that saw us. Gotta have been him. how are you seeing us in here? That is just not possible. Good. Lovely, right. Now, how am I going to get this? Okay. Yeah, so he doesn't fall for that there. Okay. Right, okay. Bollocks, 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 bollocks. almost had him away there. Please tell me I've got him away. Seems like it. It's up there, isn't it? Bollocks. Almost there. Okay, we are going to have to pick these three guys off, aren't we? Yeah, we're gonna have to pick those guys off. Fuck. Okay, then. No. No. No, that's way back. Okay, we're gonna have to pick this guy off, take him back up there then. Kill him, pick up the bit. Okay, let's get this one that we know we can take apart off first. Where you going? We were doing well there, and we've come to a not a complete halt. But hey, we need to get rid of this bugger here. We have made progress today, and that's good. I like that. Now it's a question of... where do we go from here? I think we need to pick off this guy down the bottom here, of these two walking back and forward. Nah, that's not gonna work. That's not gonna work. How are we gonna lure just one of them away so we can start getting them? There's three walking, well, there's four walking backwards and forwards. There's a machine gunner, and there's four at the posts there. Five if you include him. Let's try something here, because we've still got time. To say we've got further, so I'm happier than where I was today. He doesn't want to go for that. How are you guys doing in chat anyway? What have you been up to? Because I haven't been spoken to you today, have I? I've been in full concentration of this.
Halt!
Yeah. Fook. Not doing too bad. Did a lot of swearing at Mafia last night. Was it treating you that badly? Oh, that's not good. Dump some cars into the water because they have bombs in within a time limit. Yep. Harsh. This wandering guy here is going to be the... Right, I might have swore. This fucker right here. Tell you what, let's put that there.
Document.
Let's not do that then. You see, now we're back in trouble territory again because we need this guy dead.
Thank you.
That's him gone. Is that a link there? Help, Ad. Are you trying to post videos on YouTube with this thing? Because I've done it a different way to what they've done it. A link to the... Oh, you've done a clip. Oh, the clip of your swearing. If you send it on Discord, if you look for me on Discord and send it that way, then I can take a look afterwards, because links for non-mods is no go at the moment, because we had some naughty clips dropped a while back, and I don't think a mod is around, so... So that's another couple done. Yeah, it's annoying when that happens, isn't it? Okay. There should be an add friend button on there. Cool. I shall pick that up as soon as we're done. Yeah. There can be only one Lord Tea Maker. Yeah, because I'm not added a friend request yet, because if I muck about with this, it'll be all tabbing out and stuff. Do not worry. Do not worry. You'll be there in about 20 odd minutes. I'll pick it up that way. because now I'm stuck again, because how the hell... Because that guy wandering backwards and forwards is what's stopping me from getting in to the rail station. Yeah, because that's the guy, that guy stopped me getting into the rail station. Let me save it there, because I've just killed another one. All right. Now we're in, now interesting. I can clear these three walking backwards and forwards, take him out, take this guy out, this guy out, see if we can take, we can lure him up to about here, because he's going to be looking towards here anyway, but he's not going to see him. Interesting. Okay. So I'm going to have to take Dead Body Man out of here. Wow, for the next time we play this, which might be tomorrow afternoon, might be next week, depending on how I feel. We're nearer the train station. Kill this guy, get him away. Need to stop going around that way though. Morning, Flossie, how you doing? Not bad. Could be worse. I mean, I've made progress on this. It's slow progress, but hey. Annoying bugger out of the way. Basically, there's three more guys I have to kill that are on patrol. so I can get into this bit to take these guys out from here. That one there keeps seeing me as I crossed over, which is annoying. But now I have to take this guy out and this guy out so I can get to him, this guy, this guy, this guy, this guy, and maybe leave those, him and the machine gunnist. Oh, and there's a guy there as well I need to take out. Yeah, all so I can then put bombs here, here, one here, one round here with barrels here, here and here, avoiding these guys or blowing them up at the same time, and then getting the hell out of Dodge on this train here. Now, did I save that? I did now, right, okay. Actually help if I pick the bloody thing up, wouldn't it? That would help. They fucking saw us, didn't they? So it's gonna have to be you next then, son. Good. Boom, boom, boom. Another one, but dust. Thank you. save the game. 10 minutes. Let's see how many more we can kill off in that time, eh? Should have went up. I know which way I can go. That's fine. Fine. Right, that's 3 of the 4 walking buggers are gone here. So he can't see him. But he probably can. Yeah, he can, so that's why I put it there. Now, let's see whether we can get that bugger at last, so we can potentially move forwards. We are closer, at last, we are closer. And the bodies are really piled up today, haven't they? See, that guy can see him and him, so that's a big problem. Yes, they are. Oh, just about sees him. So if I can put that there, bring him round, boom. Finally got him though, finally got this bastard. This is the one we fucking wanted. This was the one that was causing us problems, so we'll put him up here. We'll start to move these guys around. Feels good, man. Right. That is where we're going to leave it. Okay, thank you very much for being part of this today. I may be back tomorrow, same sort of time, or maybe back in the evening, it depends how I feel. But yeah, have yourselves a wonderful day. Thank you so much for being here, and I shall catch you later. Bye-bye!